Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition. Need to find the key first.
Be around here.
Got eyes on him.
Holy shit!
Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed.
You're the one that took down Sean. You'll suffer for dishonoring him. Damn you, Fast.
Your time is up now.
Downstairs!
Locked. Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
Look a little small.
Insane!
Now.
Careful, he's got a weapon.
Determination, I'll give you that.
He has one.
Back out now. Put that down before someone gets hurt.
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
I only wish to meet her.
I told you, Kuroki will not speak with you or anyone else.
Impressed.
Looking for someone? Damn, you're fat!
I believe that if we took the time to stand at it represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being born. It is considered redemptive in nature. The darkness itself, we must first embrace it, for the shadows of the past consume us whole.
Thank you. The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to. Huh! defeated death itself. An end to your quest for vengeance. My blades will not fail. Your presence disturbs the serenity of this place. Step by step, you inch closer to death.
alone!
To death itself.
Thank you.
100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
You drive!